Hey everyone, we're excited to showcase our new JLab app. It's been a long time coming. It offers support to almost all of our true wireless models, which we can link below, and as well as adds new features to the app. So we're excited to show you everything we've added. The new JLab app is available on the Apple and Google Play Store. So first step is just to download the new app. It is called just JLab app. So the first thing we'll do is we'll grab a pair of JLab earbuds and pair it to the phone. In our example, we'll be using the JBuds Mini. So just take them out of the case, and you want to look for white and blue flashing lights. Once you see those flashing lights, just go into your device's Bluetooth settings and click connect on JLab JBuds Mini. Now that we have the earbuds connected to the phone, we have the app downloaded, we can now open the JLab app and start the connection process. So on the first page, you'll see a connect a new device. There's options for headphones or earbuds. Since we're connecting the JBuds Mini, we'll open up the earbuds section. Find the model that you're looking to pair. Again, in our case, we'll click JBuds Mini. Once that's connected properly, you should see this homepage. It describes the model name up top, as well as all the different modes and sections that you can customize. Starting at the top, we'll go over the Be Aware section. Be Aware is essentially a transparency mode. You can turn it on or off via the app. You can also control this via touch controls on the earbud. This slider allows you to customize the strength of the Be Aware. You can go higher depending on what your preferences are. If you want to go back to what the default setting was, just click reset to default. And then finally, you can turn off again. The next section is the equalizer section. This section allows you to change the EQ modes within the earbuds. You can also change them through the app. So with all JLab products, you can triple tap either the left or right earbud to change the EQ modes from JLab Signature, Balance, or Bass Boost. With some of our newer models, we also added a custom EQ4, which is fully customizable within the JLab app. So for any frequency range you want to adjust, just simply slide these sliders however you want, and then it'll automatically save. Again, if you don't like what you're hearing or you want to reset to default, just click reset and you're good to go. Next in the app is the touch control section. This allows you to customize the single, double, triple tap, or long press on the left and right earbud individually. In our example, I would like the long press on the left earbud to track back, so we'll just click last track. And really, you can customize any of these exactly how you want. And let's say you don't want touch controls activated, you can just touch the slider on the top right corner and turn them off. Next, we have the music and movie mode section. Music and movie mode can be triggered on the earbuds by holding the left and right earbuds simultaneously for 1 second, or it can be done in the app. Basically, movie mode is a low latency mode. So if you've ever watched a YouTube video or a Netflix show and you've noticed that the audio and the video is slightly off, we recommend going into movie mode to help cut back on that latency. So this can be easily adjusted within our app. And again, you can just hold the left or right earbud to trigger movie or music mode. A new addition to the JLab app that we're excited. We're putting a huge focus on hearing health in 2023 and beyond. So we've added a new safe hearing section within the app. All new JLab True Wireless models will be compatible and feature safe hearing. When you first open up the app, it is set to default. This is essentially what it's like out of the box. We also offer two other levels of safe hearing, one at 95 dB, and one at 85 dB. This essentially caps what the maximum volume that you can listen to on your earbuds. It is recommended by the WHO to listen to certain volume levels for a certain amount of time. So we urge you to read into those guidelines for the best safe hearing experience. And the last section of the main homepage of the app is the update firmware section. Typically, you will know if there's a new firmware update available for your earbuds when you first open up the app. But you can always click that section just to check if there's any new firmware updates available. Some new additions to the JLab app that wasn't previously available on the old app is a new store section. So if you click the middle section on the app, you can browse JLab's website, you can purchase, you can submit warranty claims, support claims, whatever you may need. It's all available within our app. You just need an internet connection. If you go right one section, you'll have the settings page. This gives you quick access to troubleshooting. If you're having trouble setting up the earbuds, pairing the earbuds, having trouble figuring out how to reset the earbuds within the case, It's all accessible within the troubleshooting section. We also offer a section to contact JLab customer support team. We list the phone number, the email, whatever you may need to get in contact with us.